my doctor did inform me that diabetes can affect the kidneys.
I was not aware that diabetes was linked to kidney disease, nor has my doctor told me about that.
My doctor talked to me about kidney disease and diabetes once.
My doctor's told me that kidney disease is one of the number one complications of diabetes.
To prevent further deterioration of my kidney disease, my doctor recommended that I do these things.
Stop drinking alcohol.
Lower my daily salt intake.
Managing my blood sugars and my blood pressure, and taking medications called ACE inhibitors to keep my kidneys healthy.
And to eat properly and exercise.
My doctor monitored my progress of my kidney disease. And since it was at an early stage and it was pretty stable, I didn't have to go to any other specialists.
My kidneys are checked through a urine test and also a blood test.
Every 6 months, my doctor checks my kidney function with lab work.
For people with diabetes who don't have kidney disease, I want them to know this. There is always that risk that they could develop it. They need to be careful, and they need to follow their plan.